I boycotted the Oscars because they still haven't remade Dude, Where's My Car? Despite the thousands of letters that I've sent them pleading for them to do that.